Aloha and welcome, video viewers. This is Reveal the Deep, and I'm Fade Panther. So, there's a puzzle in the next room, and so a soul is above the mind, and body is above strength. So, I'm going to assume that it's going to be strength, soul, or strength, body, soul, mind, soul. That's my assumption of what the trick is going to be for the room. Strength, body, mind, soul. Strength, body, mind, soul. I don't know what. Ow! Jerks. You're jerks, you know that, right? Okay, oh, come on. I didn't have this issue before. There we go. Okay. I don't know which one is strength, though. This looks like it would be mine. So, this one first? No! Maybe it is right. Because they always put that the mind and soul is above body. Sealed in the darkness? That was what I was supposed to do? Cast in stone to remain its eternal guardian. You. What? Oh, the credits. These are the guys who made the game. Pay them a visit. Lazy Monday Games. Is it gonna be one more jump scare? Nope! That was it! I didn't expect this section of the thing to be so short. I am sorry for that. But hey, that was Reveal the Deep. That was a very good Lovecraftian game. It doesn't have the traditional Lovecraftian feel of like the tentacle monsters and weird stuff of Alien, but it definitely had the, you had to do something specific to lock away the darkness. You couldn't beat the darkness. Well, with that being said, was it fun for me? Kinda. It was a good puzzle game. Not too hard, but at the same time kept you guessing. That's really pretty much it. Have fun! I'll see you all in the next game, whatever that may be. I may take a hiatus, depending on when my computer and my new computer's coming in, because I don't want to start getting engrossed into a game when I can't complete it. So until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.